Three Billy Goats Gruff. Once upon a time, there were three billy goats that lived in a small village. These three billy goats had a rather nice life. They lived on a farm where they had occasional chores to do, but other than these little odd jobs, they were free to play games and graze. All of these billy goats were named Gruff. One day, their owner sent them up the hillside to graze and fatten up. They were eager to get there because this rolling hill had a particularly sweet grass growing on it. On the way up the hill, there was a small bridge they had to cross. Now, under the bridge lived a great ugly troll. He was an awful-looking creature. When the three goats arrived at the bridge, they decided that the youngest should go first. Trip-tap, trip-trap, went the goat, lightly tripping over the bridge.
Who is tripping over my bridge? Roared the troll.
Oh, it's only me, said the tiniest billy goat Gruff, and I'm going up the hill to graze on some grass.
Oh, no, you're not, because I'm coming out to gobble you up, said the ill-behaved troll.
Oh, no, please don't take me. I'm too little, said the billy goat in a wee, quivering voice. Wait a little bit until the second billy goat Gruff comes. He is much bigger, probably tastier, too.
Well, be off with you, then, said the troll, who was feeling quite hungry.
Soon came the second billy goat Gruff, setting across to the bridge.
Trip-trap, 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 went the goat on the bridge, not nearly as light on his feet as the first billy goat Gruff.
Who is tripping over my bridge? Roared the troll.
Oh, it's only the second billy goat Gruff, and I'm going up the hill to eat some grass.
Oh, no, you don't. I'm coming out from under the bridge to gobble you up, said the troll, who by now was really getting quite hungry and crabby.
Oh, please don't take me. Wait a little while longer until the oldest billy goat Gruff comes. He's much bigger. He'll be the best meal of all.
Okay, get away then, said the troll,
already drooling at the thought of a really large and delicious goat. Up came the biggest billy goat Gruff.
Trip-trap, trip-trap, trip-trap,
went the bridge, for the billy goat was so heavy that the bridge practically buckled under him.
Who's that trampling over my bridge? Roared the troll,
very hungry and very crabby by now.
It's the big billy goat Gruff, and I'm going to graze on the hill across the bridge, roared the billy goat.
You think so, do you? Well, think again. I'm coming out from under my bridge to gobble you up, roared the troll.
Well, come along then. Poke your eyeballs out, and I'll crush you to bits, answered the third billy goat Gruff, who was not scared at all.
Well, true to his word, the troll ran out from under the bridge, ready to eat the biggest billy goat Gruff. But this big goat flew at the troll and poked his eyes out, and then he crushed him to bits and tossed him back under the bridge. After that, he calmly went up the hillside, where he joined the other two billy goats Gruff. On that hillside, the billy goats got so fat that they were hardly able to walk home again.